but it's okay, cause my niggas really on some shoot up your house shit. She went up back and I told her bitch bye, just
alright, but so what's good with y'all? I literally just woke up. I was supposed to been doing this video like as soon as I got out of school. I'm explaining all that, but my internet was off at the time. My mom had to pay the bill, so you know I couldn't really make no video. So I took a little nap, low key overslept. But as soon as I woke up, she already had paid it. So I'm like, I mean, it is what it is. So I might not drop this video today, to be honest. But if I do, it depends on when I get this video uploaded. Cause if it's too late, I'm gonna just post it tomorrow. I tended to post it today because, you know, it just dropped today, so you know early type shit. But yeah, bro, I went on a field trip in school today, my nigga. I haven't been on a field trip since like 6th or 5th grade. I'm in the 10th grade, I'd be in 11th. It was cool though, I ain't gonna lie, the shit was, it was, you know, some slight good not have to go to school for real, for real. But yeah, that's that. So if my voice a little bit raspy or deeper, then yeah, I just woke up. And if I look a little bit like hit, then oh fuck, bro. And if that little scrummy right there was on me the whole time, then my bad. It shouldn't affect it that much. I'm gonna just turn it off real quick. All right, there you go. Cause I forgot that shit. I forgot that shit be being on. So my bad for that. But yeah. And bro, my bad for the inconsistency, bro. It's not really my fault, bro. I be waiting on thumbnails, bro. Which I don't want to rush my people that make them at all. But I need to start learning how to make thumbnails myself, to be honest, bro. I literally have videos ready for y'all. I just don't have my thumbnails, bro. So I gotta just start learning how to make them on my own, cause it's really a time consuming thing. When I can just, if I know how to make them myself, I could just post whatever I want. I got the outfit, rating that sub outfit part 3. That's already done. I went on the thumbnail. I'm editing the video now. I'm in the process of editing the video. I probably make that thumbnail myself. That shouldn't be that hard. But yeah, I'm gonna do more talking at the end. I did hella talking. My bad for that. But yeah, I did hella talking. My bad for that. But let's hop into this shit now, bro. Shout out Lucky. I ain't even peep. Shout out Lucky. Shout out Lucky. And today's video, you're to my boy Lucky. Good memories. I forgot to even mention the title and shit. Shout out Lucky. But yeah, let's hop into this shit. I already heard this song, by the way, so don't be on ass. But yeah. And people be mad at me because I know the song. I'm just reacting to the visuals, bro. Like, bro, just because I like, bro, it's still a reaction, my nigga. Like, just get your popcorn, get your snacks, and enjoy the video. Simple. Alright, one thing I can say about the song, this is like a slower beat for Lucky. He usually be rocking on some like faster paced shit, but I fuck with this real for real, cause it's like some chill beat, crazy as hell, and the lyrics got meaning to it.
I run it up. Good on love, I'm on drugs, I turned her up. She thinks she Ari, thinks she Cardi, cause I turned her up. All on drugs and she hate it.
You gotta love and Lucky Happy, man. Cause if you a real Lucky fan, bro, you know he probably, bro, he going through shit, bro. So shout out to all the Lucky fans, shout out to Lucky, bro. You gotta protect that nigga at all costs, bro. Hope he get better, bro.
My mama love it, still a baby, good memory. Hey, I bought 2 pints of valet at the Beverly. Good memory, she love me so much like that was scared of me. Compared to me, that nigga watch look like for kids to me. I don't want you to worry, I got a family.
I low key messed this video. If y'all know, this giving me like Hush Kid vibes. If y'all know that song, it's giving me Hush Kid vibes a little bit. I fuck with this real, for real. And bro, I'm just a peeping, bro. Lucky never got a video from Cole Bennett, I don't think, bro. But that should be hard.
A friend with me, I'm on my top, but got good memory. I missed that one, she got away, so I'm on Santa Spree's. Make at least 20,000
every day, but Tor be killing me.
I say I change with some little shit just to get my energy.
Realest bar ever, bro. Realest bar ever, bro. That's a fact.
I'm always spilling lean. You got my heart because you thought it'd finish me. Good memory. I'm always spilling lean. You got my heart, but you thought you'd finish me.
Like I said, every Lucky song has meaning to it, bro. You gotta listen to the lyrics, bro. Should be really good.
Your memory. Hey, okay. Hey, I got new lean in the Mount Dew. Money I can't blow through. And a bitch that's gonna stay extra. And the car look better than the last one. Feel the love and the shit be subtle. And the hate be more with the passion.
Money I'm finally a drink.
Money, finally a drink. Yeah. Hey, I run it up. that I'm love. I'm on drugs.
Oh, they go can they got cancer? Oh yeah, let me pause on it. I'm on drugs. I forgot. Lucky gonna be on Can EP, I think. Way Too Geeky. That shit gonna be tough, I ain't gonna lie. I heard a snippet of that, that's gonna be tough.
She thinks she already, then she Cardi, cause I turned up. I don't drive, and I run it up.
These are the reasons why I wanna become a rapper, bro. The video shoots, bro, just hard, man. Video shoots, concerts, shit'd be crazy, bro. Shout out Lone Wolf for everybody who directed the video, by the way. This is a W chill video. Like I said, I already knew this song was gonna be slow paced for real, for it wasn't gonna be nothing crazy. So it was a chill little video. And yeah. Like I said before, my bad for the not recent uploading lately. I wanna be as consistent as possible because this is my last week of school, by the way. So the summer is coming up. I wanna be as consistent as possible and get as many videos out as I can. But once I start streaming, it's finna be crazy, bro. It's finna be crazy. I'm gonna talk about that in a little minute. But like I said, reason for me not posting for real is not my fault. It was 50-50. I need to learn how to make thumbnails, and I be waiting on thumbnails myself. So I'ma just wait that rain subs. I'll put out a little bit. Hope for the best. And hopefully it comes soon. But if not, I'ma have to probably, you know, transition over to something else. But yeah. And for streaming wise, like I said, I got this shit whole. I got all this shit figured out, bro. Hold on. Oh, I'm about to add this account right quick. Hold on. Bro, basically what I'm gonna do, I'ma just whenever I start streaming, this gonna be like my little streaming channel. So I'ma just whatever I do, if y'all miss videos or anything like that, I'ma upload them, edit them, and put them on this channel for y'all. You know how Kyle Live, shit like that, Aiden Live. It's gonna be a channel like that. So I just changed up the layman a little bit because I know a lot of people got like live and like stuff like that, so I'm just changing it up a little bit. But yeah, this gonna be that channel for that, so I'm excited for that. But like I said, bro, this was a little updated slash reaction video. Shout out Lucky and whoever directed that video. But yeah, y'all keep going for me, I'm keep going for y'all. More videos on the way. Keep chasing your dreams. No cap.